Thank you. Let's hear it for John Elliott.